is currently 3:02 a.m. I am at work because my shift starts at 3:30 for the cast 5K. It should be illegal to be at Animal Kingdom at 3:30 in the morning. Okay, it's super creepy because there's no area music on, and like, it's just weird. I've never seen it like this before. I kind of like it. It's nice and calming.
Off work, and now we're at Epcot for the 35th anniversary. I'm so tired. But I came here for a button, and I'm gonna get a button. And other merch, because I have no self-control. Help me. I just met Lou Mangiello. Picture here.
Back at Epcot. A little less tired, a little less sleep deprived. Gonna watch some fireworks. So I just met Tim Tracker. That's cool. Okay, so I have a bone to pick with whoever is naming food and wine drinks. Because at Flavors from Fire, you have the swine brine. What part of that sounds appealing? Come on. We're better than this, Epcot.
Behind the vlog.
Together as one. We hope you enjoy our story tonight. Reflections of Earth.
goes like,
fireworks.
Oh, that's just reminding me why I love this park.
Literally love Epcot more than I love
myself. Oh my god. That was like a greatest moments of like the last 35 years of music at Epcot. And I'm like, Tapestry of Nations, Tapestry of Dreams, all that. Yes. I love that so much.
How are we feeling?
That
was
so good.
Pain.
That was one of the most amazing things.
Oh my god, no, we did the location thing.
Whoa, come to this happy place.